Rich.
What?
Talk to me.
No one on that line.
Where are we right now?
Sterling Opera House, circa 1889. Oh, built by the same guy who built Carnegie Hall. What's his name? I forgot the guy's name.
The architect.
The architect. Fink or something like that. Hinken. Hinken. Built by H.R. Hinken or Ficken.
We're going to have to double check that.
In the Wagner's theory of triangulation, it's the most perfect building in the United States as far as acoustics is concerned. That next to that of the Metropolitan Opera House in New York City. You can hear a whisper from the stage from any part of the balcony, which is true. Try it out. And we're unmic'd here too. And we have many spirits walking about here. And Scott is here to see a spirit or photograph one in full body. So if you hear spirits, give Scott a photo.
Work with me. Thank you very much.
Very peaceful right now. It doesn't seem...